Dang, I haven't touched a camera in a minute. Oh, they just got a new PC. Alright, as y'all can see, you know where we at. We at Best Buy. Yeah, I'm buying a camera today. I forgot what it's called. The Canon G7X Mark II. I'm buying that today because it's making me have better quality. Because when I take videos on my phone, it's like a, it looks good, but then when I upload it on YouTube, it's like, you know, it don't look bad, but it can look way better than what it looks now. So that's what I'm gonna do. Buy a G7X. Heard that joint like $600. If it's $700, I'm still gonna get it. But you gotta think about it, because if I'm spending $700 or $600 on a camera, best believe I'm using it. And I just been feeling the inspiration. I don't know how. Like, nobody said, yo, get up, make a YouTube video. I just been feeling it. I've been wanting to make a YouTube video. I've been looking forward to the camera. I'm doing good on Twitch. 900 followers, but I'm, like, slowly getting up there. Yeah, I've been working. I've been grinding. And I got another job so that I can hurry up and get this equipment. So that's pretty good. But, yeah, I'm going to see y'all in Best Buy here. Go over here. You can't really see it because that big old truck in the way. But, yeah, and I'm gonna show y'all the differences. So G7X and iPhone 12 Pro Max. All right, I'll see y'all out there. All right, this is the fit. Some slight, easy slides, some pants from Rome, some brown shirt from Rome, and yeah, now we in Best Buy. So be right back, I need to ask for help. Yeah, Canon G7X. Hold on, what is this? Yo, this ain't it. Oh yeah, that ain't it. It's definitely not it. That wasn't it.
Are you doing a vlog?
Yeah. Here, go right here. She's 29. Is it Mark II or?
What's your channel?
Oh, this Mark II. You said, what's my channel?
Yeah.
If you look up, it's a weird name, so you gotta type in B-E-E-B-O-P. Bebop.
Oh,
yeah.
I thought it was gonna be inappropriate.
Nah. What you thought it was gonna be? You know about cameras?
I do, but I don't know if we have them in stock.
Oh, y'all don't have them in stock?
They usually would be down there.
Y'all don't got nothing in the back or nothing?
Which one you want again?
I want it, this one right here. G7X. What's this? Nah, I don't know what that is. Definitely don't want this one. It's $100.
This one?
Oh, yeah. Y'all do or you don't? Damn.
You want me to order it for you?
When will it come if you order it?
The pickup is September 11th.
Oh, nah, I'm good.
You can ship to your house earlier.
Nah, bro, I'll probably, well, I gotta go to Jersey, so I'll check down there.
All right,
thank you.
Yeah.
So, I'm doing the walk machine back to my car, because, bro, he said it wasn't in stock. Like, what? Damn, how far did I drive? Damn. I drove like 25 minutes for it not to be in stock. Let's see if this starts. Hold on. This is. Alright. Bruh, and I gotta go to Jersey. They close at 8. Alright, I'm at a different Best Buy as you can see. Hopefully they have it. The last one didn't have it, so I drove 20 minutes for no reason. I called them before I came here. It went to a different Best Buy. They said, oh, but this Best Buy has it. Hopefully they have it, bro. And I'll let y'all know when I get in there. This is the walk of truth. All right, this is day 2 of searching for my camera. I'm in a whole different state now. I'm in Jersey. And we're gonna be hitting like, first I'm on my way to my girl's house. Then from there, I'm gonna just go to like Best Buy and stuff, look for a camera. Hold on. All right, my car kicked, so you know. And then yeah, I'm gonna look for a camera. Hopefully I'll find a camera today. My goal is to get a camera today, because I'm kind of pressed that the only way I could get a camera, if the only way I want the Canon G7X Mark II, the only way I could get that is if I order it online, and that's not coming until September 11th. That's a whole week and some change. That's a week and 4 days. That's almost 2 weeks. But anyways, yeah, we're on our way to my girl's house, and then we're both going to Best Buy. Hopefully, if the one Best Buy don't have it, we go to another one or whatever and find a camera. Or else I'm gonna have to use my phone until then. But yeah, just letting y'all know. And I'll update y'all in a few minutes. Alright, we're recording right now. We're recording right now, guys. Say hey, babe.
Hey, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe and send it to 5 friends.
Alright, so I'm about to show you guys the comparison for my new camera and my iPhone. How I invested in a new camera. Because obviously, if you go to our Funyuns, bruh, I'm getting copyrighted. But if you go to our Funyuns, you will see that we need, whatchamacallit, our quality is actually terrible on Funyuns, not gonna lie. Okay, so this is basically my new camera. Hold on. Yeah, this is basically my new camera. I was streaming off my iPhone. Look at the Ferrari. Make sure you zoom in. Yo. All right, anyways, bro, I can't see.
I didn't zoom in.
All right, like I was saying, I was streaming off my phone the whole time, so we're gonna have better quality videos. But I'm basically showing you the quality on my iPhone compared to when it's posted on YouTube, and the quality on my camera when it's posted on YouTube. Camera was $750. Mad bright, so best believe I have to post videos and record videos, because what I look like not posting the videos after I buy a $750 camera. But yeah, so you're just gonna see things. And yeah, just chill, like, you know what I'm saying? Alright, we're at
Five Below's over here.
What's that Five Below? Exactly. I don't think there's anything at Five Below, but we're at Sonic's. Never been. This is my first time going to Sonic. And I'm not gonna lie, bad impressions already.
The food is nasty.
It's ghetto people outside. I'm sorry. It's ghetto people outside running back and forth delivering food on roller skates. And
they was on roller skates.
And we waiting in this line. We ain't even getting nowhere. But we ain't gonna talk about it. This is a long, it's not even a long line. It's three cars. Look, three cars. I don't get it. But yeah, you know, I'm putting in random clips for y'all so that y'all could actually see the difference in the camera compared to my phone.
Man, you got somewhere else?
I'm hungry. There's nowhere else.
I don't even like the food here, and I'm pickier than you. You're not gonna like it. But you could try. No, their French fries and stuff is good.
Exactly, you're pickier than me. Oh. I'm more open to food than you are. All right, what do you wanna do? It's Target. We're gonna stop at Target too. We're gonna hopefully find some stuff. We're gonna stop at Target.
And what if it's so you can give
up? Well, I'm having it anyways. Who gonna stop me?
Their security guards will test
if me. They don't pick me up and bring me outside, this camera is staying on. They ain't tackling me. I'm dipping. Anyways, yeah, I'll hit y'all up when we in Target. I ain't gonna lie, I couldn't record in Target because Target, they had copyright music. She just called her sister Bae. And yesterday I'm not gonna explain that. I'm not gonna even say what you said to her yesterday. I'm not gonna even say that. Let me just nod.
It's not even. Now stop. Are you recording?
Yeah. Alright, so we going to Walmart now because
Target had copyrighted music and music.
Where'd he go? Walmart.
And we was in whatchamacallit, and we was in the electronic section, and guess what? Nobody was in there working. Everybody knows that in Walmart, Target, Walmart, Target, anything, it's always gotta be somebody in the electronic section. Cause if not, hold on, let me see something real quick.
See my car start.
Let me see the
question. Cause sometimes it be kicking mad long. But anyways, like I was saying, you always need somebody in the section at like Walmart or Target. Ask my boy Pop. He worked at Walmart. Please. Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't have AC. Hold on. And this window don't go down.
My window don't. Oh.
All right, so we're on our way to Target. I guess I'll hit y'all up when I'm at Target. I'm at Wawa. I'm at Wawa.
300.
She wants an Apple Watch. She just got an iPad last week. She wants an Apple Watch. Can y'all explain to her that Apple Watches are useless? Like,
I want AirPods, but he said no.
Cause she got some. She want them because they're
the new ones.
She want them. She want new ones because they're dirty.
And
if you
don't
clean
sound,
them with some Q-tips,
they don't sound that loud anymore. And me cleaning it only pushes it in, so it gets quieter.
All right, well, we're going to Walmart, and us, y'all, me at Walmart.
Peace.
You're not, I just, look, poor dog crying for his life.
Bae, don't
poor
drag
dog.
Me. Don't drag me.
How you
like,
zoom in? Watch this. I had a whole U-turn. Listen, I thought it was a seagull, but it was a, watch this. Just wait.
Based
come
off.
Back to the window. It's two. Knowing me, bro, I'm a dog person. I got three pit bulls at my house and three at my pop-up. And three at my pop-up's. My dog had 9 puppies. We almost kept them. But we ain't gonna talk about that. Why'd you leaving your dog in the hot car? Hope it ain't her dog. Cause I'll go out there and take that.
It might just be.
Probably is. That's two of fake. Them. Hot old dogs. If you do this,
nah,
my battery light on. This is what I mean.
Sitting in your car.
Sitting in my car. I can't even survive in this. I think we're gonna get a copyright.
Stop doing
it's something in my throat. I can't inhale. All
right.
What did I just do?
No,
you can hear this pretty loud, but Walmart don't have it either. Walmart don't have it. Best Buy don't have it. Target don't have it. Most likely you're gonna have to order it online. Yeah. So now we're looking for pajamas, matching pajamas, but we don't even see matching pajamas.
We need to go to the baby section.
The baby section? I'm a grown man.
Talking about for the actual baby, stupid.
Oh, sorry. Ow. You getting something for the baby? Your uncle baby? Make this clear, her uncle baby. What?
The baby.
Not in real life. Like, not in person.
I showed you.
That picture with her on your uncle.
Oh, yeah. Never mind. I'm a different baby.
This is what
and
I'm
if you need pajamas. Oh, right here.
We was just here.
Oh. Why we don't have it?
What you mean? See, this is why we need food. This is their only pajamas.
Why are you doing this?
I hate Walmart, bro. Hate Walmart. Ain't no checkout. We leaving.
That's where the thing. That's where we leave at.
Oh, alright, cause we leaving this. You don't mess with Walmart. Unless it's a good job to work, but not a good place to shop.
What?
All right, we finally living out this joint.
Where are you going? Do you mind?
Oh, imagine. Let me see, they probably going.
So good.
Yeah, but you're never supposed to go to the store hungry. A grocery store hungry. Any store. All right, we leaving. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, look how nice the camera looks.
Yeah, hey,
we're leaving. It says thank you. We gotta go from that way. Thank you. Exit here. That one just says thank you. You too. Thank you.
I'm hungry.
We're about to get food.
Yo, I used to want stuff out of there so bad.
I'll be collecting them. I'll be having rings. I'll be having tattoos. I'll be tatted up. Yo, focus. Dang. Where did I park? See? Wait. Where did I park? We parked far, remember? Did we? Hold on, let me go find my car real quick. Alright, that's pretty much it because I'm at the house. Like, if you ain't like the video, don't make it be like, oh, this video is trash, I ain't gonna watch. This was just me trying out the camera really and showing y'all the new experiences and whatever. Yeah, I definitely got better videos than this. This was just showing y'all what the new camera is like compared to my phone. So, yeah, that's it. And then I'll hit y'all with some better videos.